Ok. Joten me ei saatu granaattia, niin helvetti. Sun kahvikuppi oli tyhjä kyllä, mutta mun on täys.
Hey, wake up.
Joo. Wakey, wakey.
What's your problem?
Our problem.
Meidän ongelma.
Our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out and that's not working either.
Can I go fix it? Should I be worried? Can I fix it?
We've had issues with the radios going out in this area before.
Can I go fix it?
Well, you probably can't, but what you can do is hike out to where the wire runs through your area and report back if it's down. Then I can track down a ranger to get someone on it.
Whoa.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So, you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
Hank. Henry.
Henry.
What, you don't like Hank?
Yeah,
I don't like Hank.
But thanks rhymes with Hank.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, alright.
Nope. Henkki on ihan tyhmä, se on lapsellisen kuulunen nimi. Oh, myös me otetaan nää mukaan. Tänne on ihan sama. Laitetaan tuohon polttopuiden viereen, koska sehän on turvallista, vai mitä? Mitäs taas lukee? Onko se fire? Rekkamies, joka pitää miehen työllä. Selkeä, let's go out. Meillä on missioni. Nimittäin mennään... Mitä luultummin tonne tunnelille. Jälkeen tästä eteenpäin. Northin. Niin kuin tuolla kartassa lukee, ja tonne noin. Itse asiassa tossahan näkyy noin radioviivat vissiin. Telefon. Tai itse asiassa onko tuolla joku ihme merkki, että se olisi ehkä katkaistu tuossa näin? En minä tiedä. Ihan sama. Me mennään nyt kumminkin tunnelin luokse näin alkuun. Kartta piiloon ja... Mä yritän painaa E-tä. Wow. Mä muuten täysin hauska jutun, että toi talohan on tuolla. You wake up pretty early, can you see a wire?
Can you see the communication wires from where you are?
I can see the poles, but I have no idea if the wire is in good shape or not. They run a good distance up to a spot called Beartooth Point. You just need to walk along them all the way up there and make sure everything's in ship shape.
Roger that. Okay, sit pitäis vaan muistaa... Okei. Vessa. Missä on vessa? Mitä tuolla muuten on? Onko tuolla joku kuuma lähde vai mitä tuolla tapahtuu? Vessa? God fucking dang it. Okei, eli me kumminkin halutaan kävellä Northiin päin nyt näin alkuun. Kompassi, katsotaan North. I am pretty sure that this is right way. But it isn't. Fuck. Ja takaspäin. Tän takia mua ei pystytä suunnistaa, koska mä suunnistan väärään suuntaan ihan mikä vaan. Hei, vessa! Jei! Hola! Sitten vaan mennään takaisin tunneliin. Wow. Panhan kelloon, koska täällä on tosiaan sumusta. Okei, Henry. Ihan varovasti. Oh! Henry! Vittu! Mä luotan, sä oot aika vitun nuori äijä, mut älä vittu tee tota! Come on! Toi ei yhtä turvallista. Älä ylirasita itseäsi. Tää on vaan työ. Hetkonen, mitä meidän piti reporttaa? Tuli vaan silmäkuva, niin silloin se tarkoittaa yleensä, että voi reporttaa jotakin. Katsotaan karttaa. Survive. Okei, että meidän pitää toimia mennä tonne kohdalle, missä me löydettiin toi cave. Tossa on itse asiassa semmonen nopea pudotus. Whee! Jump! Kuinka vanha? Henry, sä olit 20 vai 21, kun sä olit. Mä en enää muistais niitä alkulätinöitä. Mut kumminkin... No joo, okei. Mies parassa iässä, eihän sulla pitäisi olla mitään ongelmia. Olis kiva, että mä saan inventorin auki, koska mähän holdasin sitä mun... Beari, siis sitä... Galiaa. Okei. Vielä vähän matkaa eteenpäin.
It's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
Whee!
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
Tell about mä ja Julia. No joo, mä kerron mun koirasta mieluummin.
You know, I don't know. Just used to spend a lot of time with our dog, Mayhem.
Mayhem? What kind of name is that?
He was a German Shepherd, big as a truck.
So why not call him Chevy?
Well, we walked out of the shelter and there was some graffiti on a trash can and it said Dicko Mayhem. And he walked over and peed all over it and there you go.
That's a really cute story?
Cute.
It is what it is.
Hey, can you hold on a sec?
Sure. And I'm just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Heyo. I don't think so. Why, have you? Okay, good.
Listen?
No, I don't think he has any idea. I'm absolutely sure.
Delilah? Mitä sä juonit mun selän takana?
All right. I'll let you know if anything changes in that regard.
What was that?
Hey, sorry about that. Anyway, I thought about it and that story is cute and sorry but you said we? You owned him with someone?
Mä en halua paljastaa itteni.
That would be my wife, Julia.
Oh, like your wife or like she's taken half my stuff wife?
My wife.
But you're here.
Everything fine. It's not your best business. He's sick. Should be.
Everything's fine. Just, you know, we're taking some time apart, getting some fresh air.
A little change.
Yeah.
Okay, now that guy healed.
We can just leave it at that.
Thanks. I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
Got it. Ha! Got it! Ha! Taitaa vastaamaan, miten se vittu soda juttu menikään. Damn, tää on kyllä hyvä peli. Tää kyllä kulma kestää vaan 3 minuuttia. 3 tuntia! Fuck. 3 tuntia. Ainakin kommenteissa, kun taisi sanoa, plus Steam-kommenteissa luki myös, että 3 tuntia kestää tää peli. Eli periaatteessa jokainen mun video on kestänyt niinku about 30 minuuttia. Tai yksi päivä on kestänyt 30 minuuttia tyyliin. Joten, okei, ootte nähnyt katotun version siitä tietenkin, mutta siis joo.
So we really can't reach anyone any other way than these wires?
What else do you suggest? Smoke signals?
Just seems
dangerous.
Well, if they don't hear from me for a few days, they'll send someone out. But I'd rather it not come to that.
Niin, en halua puhua, kun noi puhuu keskenään, koska... Niin. No kumminkin, kun ne kestää joku 30 minuuttia jokainen, niin... Mitähän se tekee sitten? Se on niinku tunti, on niinku 1-2 päivää, niinku... Onks tässä niinku onks tässä joku 6 päivää vaan? Okei, jotkut sectionit saattaa olla lyhyempi. Huh.
Hey, so there are beer cans all over the ground up here leading up the hill.
That's annoying.
Yeah, thing is, there were a bunch down at that campsite yesterday.
Coincidence, maybe?
I don't think so. Same brand, everything.
These fucking kids.
What do you think you up here can?
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, but they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
Wee. Okay, mä cleanaan nää, koska mä oon hyvä. Mä oon tuleva roskakuski, tietenkin niin pitää. Harottaa, cleanaan hetkonen.
Well, I hopped down a drop and now I can't climb back up.
That is a pickle.
I can just keep hiking, but I figured I should let you know in case I get myself trapped out here.
How adventurous of you.
I've been doing a lot more climbing out here than I expected.
Mä voin tosta noin mennä, että...
Keep your radio charged. I'd hate to one day find a skeleton with an orange backpack at the bottom of a ravine.
Lisää tölkkejä. Onko täällä jotain hetkonen. Ja tota ei voi jos ottaa. Ne on jotenkin saanut jonkun tölkin kiven sisäksi. Tai joku miekka... Kaljat miekassa. Joka on tarpeeksi niinku kännissä voi nostaa ton tuot miekasta. Ja toi on vittu kiven sisällä! Come on! Koko ajan oikein paina shiftii. Why I'm so retardos? Ai. Nice! Oi vittu! Onks tää oikeesti mun duuni? Tuluks tää mun asioihin?
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it.
That's actually good to hear. I can send someone out to fix it. Good find.
Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind.
Go hell.
It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it. The moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
Okay, toi Delilah ja toi on mun.
That's cool. Not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh yeah?
Ei ala ota sitä käteen! Aina mut toi rodeokeipeli, ei mitään hätä.
I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Well, they're big into Red Eagle.
Great.
Mikäs
vittu toi? See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something.
That?
I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
Onks toi joku tommonen, okei, mä en oo varmaan generoinut jotain aluetta ja mä näen jonkun kiven tunnelin sisällä olevan jutun. Mä toivon. Mitä tossa kohtaa pitäisi olla? Vuori? Okei. Okay. Cool. Okei, okay, mitä mun piti tehdä? Mä teen jotain omia bisneksini tässä tällä hetkellä. Okei, okay, mä menen etsimään luultavasti ne tytöt. Supply droppi. Tota noin. Find teens. Okei, okay, no. Eikä mun pitää tietää, missä vitun kämpissä ne on. Ellei ne oo sitten tuolla tietenkin. Eikä ois aika perseestä. Okei. Mieti kuin teinit. Mihin teinit menis? Teinit menee jonnekin paikkaan, jossa on tavaroita ja kaljaa. Supply drop. Olenpas minä fiksu. Kiitoksia. Saisinko uploadeja? Kyllä tästä pitäisi Oskari tulla. Jos ei tuu tästä Oskari, niin perkele. Ja mä huomasin, että mä sanoin yhdessä videossa aika paljon perkele. Niin mä joudun vähän kattaa niitä perkele sanoja. Tai mä seuraan tölkkejä. Tölkki miehen vie. Tai naisen. Kumpi vaan. Mä muuten huomasin, että tää oli toggle rani. Eli mä vaan painan kerran R ja sitten puh, se juoksee. Cool. Juoksemaan oikeaan suuntaan. Kyl. Landrop. Tai sitten mä näin ton tuolla. Sen seinän läpi. Mä en tiedä minkä mä näin, mutta mä näin jonkun. No. Onko siis mitään hyötyä edes? Tuliko se jotain niinku merkintää, että siinä oli long drop? Ei, no. Reportataan kumminkin. Okei. Okay. No siis, supply droppi, tuolla suunnassa. Okei, okay, sorry. Mä olin menossa väärään suuntaan. Se on hyvä, että ne on laittanut. Tää on aika kaunista maisemaa, että mä en tiedä mistä tää on tehty. Supply droppi. Jee! Tai sit mä näin tän sieltä kaikkia läpi, koska tää näyttää aika oikealta objektilta. Open, please. 999. 2, 3 ja 4. Nothing! Most big, 2 forks. Supplies. Spuse. Oh, mä luulen, että se olisi mappi-update. Laitapa se lukko kiinni, ja mihin se lukko edes hävisi. God fucking dang it. Henry! Mä haluan nähdä. Cool. Okei, etsitään ne tytöt. Mun olisi varmaan pitänyt seurata niitä tölkkejä. Eikä olla niin itsepäinen ja mennä jonnekin omaan mestaani. Oh my fucking god. Fuck me. Eikä supply dropissa kai se ollut mitään. Okei, tätä itsemme takaisin. Oh, mikäs tää on?
Hey, I'm out at a ravine. What's this thing that spans across it?
That is how you get to my sector.
No kidding. Well, let me hike over.
Well, it's locked up and mainly for emergencies. I've never actually used it. Rangers use it from time to time, but that's it.
Help! Oh, God, it's an emergency!
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got eyes on a tornado! I gotta get out of here!
A tornado in the heart of the Rockies?
Yes!
Holy moly, I need to call this in! Tom, Two Forks sees a tornado! He says he needs an evac into my sector. It's a meteorological impossibility? There haven't been tornadoes in the greater Yellowstone region in 100 million years? You're gonna need him to stay and take a detailed personal account, even if it means giving his life? Okay, I'll tell him. Sorry, Hank. No dice.
Man.
Womans. Wow. Overreacted tai jotain vastaavaa. Cool. Mä tykkään effortista, mitä nää on tehnyt tähän audiosisältöön. Well, know what? Mulla ei mennä mitään keinoa päästä enää tonne takaisin, mutta tätä kautta. Vitun nää. Oh!
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Swipe. Nice, Henry. Mikä sun nimi on? God dang it.
Brian Godwin.
Okei. Okay. Aina hyvä käytäpää. Ai saatana. Come on. Kaikki noi valoefektit sattuu mun silmiin ihan oikeesti.
Flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Kuka hän on?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
Mitä se äijä vittu se... Ranger? Lookout? Ranger?
Was he a ranger or something?
Oh, no. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad dead 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
Why?
Where did they go?
I don't know. I never really hit it off with old Ned, and one day they were just gone. Sucks.
Aww.
Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
Selkä. Mikä vittu toi on? Toi on oikeesti tornado.
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards Five Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood. Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Will do.
Mä en oikein kässä tätä karttaa tällä hetkellä. Mut hei, me saatiin rouppi, kamera. Sanoksi, että siellä kamerassa oli otettu kuvia jo? Koska ne vois paljastaa vähän jotain juttuja hänestä, privaattijuttuja. Tosta noin, ehkä siellä on jotain secrettiä, joka sitten selvittää, että mikä toi vitun puhelu oli silloin aamulla, mitä mä en kuulu.
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Could be the same person who left that antler.
Maybe they're leaving me an entire creature, piece by piece.
Mikä vittu tää on? Vitu iso kynsi, onks tää joku karhun kynsi? Okei, lukuki. Hei, mappi päivitetty kumminkin. Right. Okei, okay, ne kartas näkyy tolleen. Tollasella sinisellä jutulla, kun jos siinä on rouppi jätetty siihen mukavasti. Nyt sit pääsee aina. Ellei joku mene katkaiset tietenkin, mutta...
Just so you know, I didn't mean to overstep my bounds earlier, when you brought up your wife.
I know, well you didn't. You just do that, you know. You can't just do that. Mä oon ymmärtäväinen.
I know you didn't. You were just making conversation. I appreciate it.
So, tell me about her, if you want.
Oh, what the fuck? Nah, she's actually sick, she's college professor. Well, shit, ihan sama.
She's a college professor. She's a PhD in biology, evolution and stuff.
Ooh, evolution. That's a risque subject in these parts. Man, she sounds sexy.
She sure was.
Where does she teach?
Yale.
Yale?
Yep, the Yale.
Shit, Henry.
She flew back and forth. I hated it.
Yeah, I would too.
Yeah, anyway, that's...
Haluan reporttaa tästä Burning Boosta. Mä en voi! Really? Annaks mä vaan tän olla tän paikan? Koska mun mielestä tää näyttäis... Mä haluaisin ainakin tietää, miksi tää on ylipäätään edes palannut tää paikka. Okei, täällä on metsäpaloja varmasti ollut joskus. Mut kumminkin.
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Anna mun vittu keskittyä. Flapjack. No. Nauretaan nyt.
Oh man.
What? Do you like that? This guy is the freaking king of the flapjacks.
Yeah, that's solid. I'll have to keep that one in my pocket.
It's all yours.
Thanks. Pistäkää ylös, flapjack. Okei, mun pitäisi päästä tonne noin, mutta mä en tajua, että miten mä pääsen sinne.
I take it you fell prey to the Forest Service's big recruiting effort when it comes to, you know, how the hell you ended up out here.
I saw the job in the paper and figured, you know, what the heck?
What the heck? I've got no ties and no life. Better go spend what's left of it in utter loneliness.
Miksei? Tää kuulostaa mukavalta duunilta.
Yeah, thanks to last summer, the bump in Forest Service budget actually allowed for us to advertise for the job. Glad it worked.
It's just about the Adam.
What happened last summer that accounted for this, windfall?
Jeez. I mean, the federal government almost let Yellowstone National Park burn to the ground? Ring a bell?
Yellowstone is like, what, 15 miles away? Why would they do that?
Well, the short story is that for 60 years, we got very good at not letting forest fires happen. And then about 15 years ago, they decided that forest fires areas like Yellowstone should be left to burn.
Yellowstar,
so that's what they did. I can't believe you didn't hear about this. There were reports that the entire park was gone. Dan Rather telling the country that President Reagan didn't care on the nightly news. And what the hell's he gonna do? Smoke jump in and snuff one out for the Gipper?
I'm down, don't know what.
I'm down in Thunder Canyon. I'm not seeing that smoke anymore.
Oh, it's still burning away. Try heading west from where you are. If you loop past the lake, there should be a trail that'll take you further south.
Thanks, that helps.
Okay. Ei mua oikeastaan kiinnostanut toi sen juttu enää. God dang it. Se oikeesti vaikuttaa varmaan tarinaan, että mitä mä kuuntelen ja mitä mä sanon tähän näin.
You know, if it makes you feel any better, you're a member of a diverse club of lookouts that have come to the thoroughfare after a breakup. There was Vernon, whose wife got put away for running cocaine. Becca, who was widowed after her husband, a jockey, was trampled by his horse. And Sharon, whose boyfriend had his own boyfriend. Maybe you boned the neighbor. Maybe she boned the neighbor. Maybe you both did.
We didn't break up. We didn't choose to break up. She got sick.
I'm sorry, Henry. What is it?
We'll get into it.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
Aww, so sweet. Hyvä, että se ymmärtää. Really? Tää on sama oikeesti sama paikka. Holy shit, toi näyttää vähän isommalta smokelta, mitä mä oikeesti luulen. Tai sit mä kuvittelen vaan. Onko se tytöt vieläkin tuolla kiven takana? Ladies! Mitä what the fuck? Mitä vitu kumiankkoja täällä heitellä? Onks ne oikeesti ankkoja? Oh, wow, wow, voiks mä oikeesti mennä tälleen? Cool. No. Polulta ei saa poikata. Haa, vaatteet on tullut hakemaan. Tultu hakemaan. Ja näki on pois. Hyvä homma. Tota noin, missä se smoke on? Ei ainakaan tästä onneksi tule. Jota mä eka luulin oikeestaan, että tosta noin tulee, mikä myös tampattiin. Oiskohan siitä muuten voinut tulla se smoke myös, koska... Mä en tykkää tästä, että tätäkin alkaa soimaan musiikki. Wind source of smoke. Okei. Okay. Mun pitää etsiä nyt jostain... Tässä näin. Hyvä homma. Klik! Mä ainakin tykkään tästä klikkaamista. Se on ihan vitu siisti. Okei, okay, mä oon vähän niinku epäilevä, että tää vois katkea oikeesti. Henry. Hyvä homma.
What does she have?
She's got Alzheimer's, like dementia.
Whoa. How old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
Scary, we didn't get it. No,
we were scared shitless. And the first time she really started to slip, we just made dinner and acted like it didn't happen. Eventually it was impossible to ignore, and we saw all the doctors and all of that. They diagnosed her, and we were both just very scared. Can't really tell
person.
Julia is scared. She just gets quiet.
Michael.
She was very quiet.
Jotain. Okei, mä voin oikeesti katsoa sitä. Nice. Age 31. Mitch Michaels. Ruskeat, lyhyet ruskeat hiukset. Okei. Okei, hyvä. Pidetään tallessa ihan vaan sen varalta, että jos mä joskus löydän ton näköisen näin. Nice. Report.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here.
Kuinka vitun muuta iso alue meillä on tässä näin,
että... Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Koska jos katsotaan niin kuin, että tuolla on mun paikka. Ja mulla on näin iso alue täällä näin, ja sitten se muijan alue jossain täällä näin. Okei, okay, mitä mun pitää sanoa? I did it.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Okay. Voinko me hypätä tän yli? Ai, mun tarvi. Katsotaas. Aa, mä oisin voinut jatkaa suoraan. No joo, hyvä mennä tälleen ehkä kiertäen, koska jos ne tytöt oikeesti on siellä, mä voin vähän tarkkailla heitä. Sitten eikä tarvi niinku heti mennä ihmisten päälle. Koska ne huomais mut, jos mä menisin tosta suoraan, niin mä veikkaan, että tää on paljon parempi paikka. Aina voi, että täällä on korppikotkia. Musta olla kuollut ruumis. Ja hienot musiikit ainakin tässä pelissä on. Ensimmäistä kertaa, kun itse asiassa kuulen niinku in-gameissa näitä musiikkeja. Okei, se silloin kun mulla oltiin rikottu se juttu sieltä, niin kyllä silloin oli myös musiikkia.
It's a really nice waterfall down here. Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby.
No, ainakin me löydettiin joku kangas.
There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around.
Ehkä mun ei olisi kannattanut huutaa niille tytöille. Varmaan ei olisi mun taloakaan murtauduttu, jos ne tytöt ei olisi ollut vitun pissed off.
I see a campsite and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
No, it seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down and don't let them see you.
What a job this is.
Nimenomaan. Siis tää on ihan vitun overpaid. An vito ei siis niin hyvin osta. Kumminkin tässä työstä ei makseta tarpeeksi vittu. Oli mun pointti. Hunks. Oi vittu.
Well, I found some dangerous hunks.
What on earth are you?
It's the name of a magazine for girls. It's on the ground here at their camp. I have entered the teen zone.
The zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
It's another one of those magazines. These girls have a full case of beer left here, a full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
That is some dedication.
Okay, tässä varmaan niiden.
Your tent looks like it's been through the shredder.
What the fuck?
Which would explain that scrap I found.
What could have done that? Like a bear or I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Whatever did it, did not hold back.
You've got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Yeah, good thinking.
Nice. Nyt tästä notesta.
It looks like someone left a note.
Intriguing. Maybe you should.
Hope you're fucking happy. Dear Psycho. What? Hope you're fucking happy we're leaving and we're going to find police or whatever and tell them about how you creeps on us. Camps, destroy camps. What? Oh, and stealing panties grows out. You're so going to jail. Dick. Allekirjoittanut. Kiitoksia, Dick. Hienosta viestistä. Arvostan tätä fanipostia.
Read it.
Okay, yeah.
Let me know what it says.
No, mä luin sen periaatteessa jo, mutta. Report.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
Well, what's it say?
They're calling the police, what attacked it?
Threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
No, but I destroyed the stereo.
No, well, hey, I didn't do this, okay? Someone or something went to.
Eikä mä olin ihan rehellinen.
Because I told you to scare them, not assault them.
Älä jaksa.
Of course I didn't, I just threw their stereo in the lake.
Yeah, I really wish you wouldn't have done that.
This is, I don't know, weird as hell, but it wasn't me.
It's okay, I believe you. Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know, but they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back, and we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
Day 3.